I'm really excited to have Cindy on because she is a two-time Olympic winning athlete. She's incredible. She's also in an interracial marriage, which she talks a lot about online. And I definitely want to ask her some questions on that and her habits. And what is it like being a pro athlete? What is it like winning the Olympics? Like, I just would love to know.